ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಕೆಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಸಿ ಇ ಟಿ ಎರಡು ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಆಗಿದ್ವು. ಪ್ರಾಬಬ್ಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದ ಫೈನಲ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಆಫ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಕೆಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ. ವಿಲ್ ಮೂವ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್. ಯಾವುದು? ಪ್ರಾಬಬ್ಲಿ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋ ಕೆಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ. ಸೊ ನಾನು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋದಾಗ ಕನ್ಫರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಪೋಸ್ಟ್. ಬಟ್ ಟುಡೇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಇಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಕೆಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ. ಸಿ ಇ ಟಿ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಮಾಡೋಣ. As usual, this video will be of questions. You will write them down, you will solve them, you will try on your own. And then next video will be about the solutions. And then when the request comes, if you have two videos, you know. Because one question and one solution, one question you work on, you should solve it on your own time. You see the exam actually hang by three. Hang solve maadi. Amale ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ದು ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಅಂತ ನನ್ನ ರಿಕ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಫಾಲೋ ದಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್. ಕ್ರಿಟಿಕಲ್ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ನೈಟ್ರೋಜನ್ N2, ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಮೊನಾಕ್ಸೈಡ್ CO ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ CH4 ಮೀಥೇನ್ ಆರ್ 126, 134 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 190 ಕೆಲ್ವಿನ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ಲಿ. 126, 134 and 190 Kelvin, 126, 134, 190 Kelvin respectively. The increasing order of adsorption, the increasing order of adsorption on the surface of activated charcoal, on the surface of activated charcoal is option A, N2 is less than CH4, less than CO. Option B, N2 less than CO, less than CH4. Option C, CH4 less than CO less than N2. Option D, CO less than N2 less than CH4. Next question. From the following, which is not an emulsifier? From the following, which is not an emulsifier? Option A, agar, A-G-A-R, A-G-A-R, agar. Option B, milk. Option C, gum. Option D, soap. Agar, milk, gum, soap. Next question. If liquid is dispersed in solid medium, this is called. If liquid is dispersed in solid medium, this is called. Option A, sol. Option B, emulsion. Option C, liquid aerosol. Option D, gel. Sol, emulsion, liquid aerosol, gel. Next question. The number of moles of lead nitrate, the number of moles of lead nitrate needed to coagulate 2 moles of colloidal AgI, the number of moles of lead nitrate needed to coagulate 2 moles of colloidal AgI. ಕೊಲೈಡಲ್ AgI ಅದನ್ನ ಹಿಂಗೆ ಬರ್ಕೋರಿ. ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ಅದು ಹಂಗೆ ಎದಕ್ಕಂತ ಐ ಲೆಟ್ ಯು ನೋ. 2 ಮೋಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೊಲೈಡಲ್ AgI ಬ್ರಾಕೆಟ್ನಾಗ ಹೊರಗೆ ಐ ಮೈನಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಎ 2, ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಬಿ 1, ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಸಿ half 1 by 2, option D 2 by 3. Next, which has least gold number? Which has least gold number? Yunakaraga. Option A, gelatin. Option B, starch. Option C, albumin. Option D, blood. A, gelatin. B, starch. C, albumin. D, blood. Next, which of the following has maximum value of flocculating power? Which of the following has maximum value of flocculating power? Maximum value of flocculating power. Options A, PB plus 2, B, PB plus 4, option C, SR plus 2, option D, NA plus. Next, the volume of a colloidal particle, VC, as compared to the volume of a solute particle in a true solution, VS. The volume of a colloidal particle, VC, as compared to the volume of a solute particle in a true solution, VS, could be option A. Option A, VC by VS is approximately equal to 10 cube. Option B, VC by VS is approximately equal to 10 raised to minus 3. Option C, VC by VS is approximately equal to 10 raised to 23. Option D, VC by VS is approximately equal to 1. These are the four options. Next question. An emulsifier is a substance which, option A, stabilizes the emulsion, option B, homogenizes the emulsion, option C, coagulates the emulsion, option D, accelerates the dispersion of liquid in liquid. Please solve these questions. They are pretty easy. ಒಂದೆರಡು ವಿಚಾರ ಮಾಡುವುದಾವು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ನೀವು ವಿಚಾರ ಮಾಡಿ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋದಾಗ ಕಿತದ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ನ ಹಾಕಿರ್ತೀವಿ.